Chicago, beautiful. This is Kona, and her ID number at the Baldwin Park shelter is A5138979. She is a really beautiful female Labrador retriever, about 14 years old, they say. And she came in as an owner surrender on Christmas Day. Lovely. She came in bleeding. She had a wound on her abdomen, so they fixed that. And she's feeling better, I think.
Yeah. She's feeling better.
She's pretty friendly, I think. Tell us more about her.
She's very friendly. Hi, sweetheart. She's very friendly. She doesn't act like she's 14 years old, that's
no,
for she's sure.
Certainly,
she acts a lot younger
what?
Than that.
Now look at that. I'm not, look at her teeth. She's not 14.
Her teeth are.
She's missing a couple.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. You're an old lady.
She's right. An old lady, but she doesn't act like
let's
it.
Let's face it. Okay.
Yeah, she doesn't act like
no,
it.
No, she certainly doesn't. And she's a bit overweight, too. But
yeah.
She's...
Oh, no, you don't. Oh, you no kisses for me. No kisses. My dogs will get jealous. So she's a lap dog.
Yeah.
She loves to get petted. She's interested in other dogs. Yeah. Oh, aren't you? Yeah, aren't you?
She's a sweetie pie.
She's still recovering, so she has a cone on her head for another couple days, it looks like.
Yeah.
So in the kennel, you'll see her with the
cone. With the cone on, yeah.
As you can see, she is just adorable. Oh, she's all excited.
Who's
she wants
walking
to say hello. She wants to say hello
she
to
She wants
the
to
other
say
dogs.
Hi to that guy, huh? And he's
look
nice, too.
Look at how happy
too.
She is.
Look at your tail going.
I know. Look at how happy
so
she
you'd
is.
Like to have a
so
canine companion,
you?
Too, huh? She probably do, obviously do nicely with other dogs. She likes being around other dogs.
I think she'd probably want to play.
Yeah. Well, she's going to have a tough time here, Kona, because she's 14. And, you know, our seniors do have some issues, and you have to be the right kind of person to look at. You act like a puppy. You
she
act
does.
Like a
she's
puppy.
Like, come here, kiss, kiss, kiss. Oh, kisses. Oh, kisses. Oh, kisses. Oh, yes, yes. Oh,
well, I don't know why it bugs me so much that she was turned in on Christmas Day, but there you have it. So I
look
I
at
was,
how sweet she
let's
is.
Give her a new start in the New Year's because she,
look
not
at how
fair.
Sweet she is.
She's a doll. And she really could use, she needs a new spot, don't you?
She
you need
does.
A new pack.
She needs a new home.
Yeah,
a
please
nice
come on
family.
Down and meet Kona. She's going to be somebody's great pet, and she's got a lot of life and love left in her.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Come on and get her at the Baldwin Park shelter. So long, sweetheart. Yes, I know.